You know, that's what's important tonight, whether or not we know the Lord and whether or not we know of God's love. And when we leave this place, whether or not we're going to go to be with Him. I'm so glad tonight that what we sing about can be reality, that we can know the Lord and understand some of the pain that He went through, but that we can know Him in reality. I'm glad for that tonight. Some of us haven't exactly had the best of weeks. A couple of our main solo singers have been sick, and some of us don't sound as good as we do sometimes, but I'm glad tonight that it's the Lord that we sing for. It's the Lord that makes the difference, and if there's anointing and the Lord's in it, then all can be good and well, and we can rejoice in it and feel the anointing of the Lord, and we can enjoy it.